So, I lost. But it's okay. It was a tough battle and the finalists were better. Who am I kidding? I'm a failure. I lost to a f***ing water beast and a squirrel and a f***ing snuggie. Really, I have nothing left to live for. This is my goodbye to this cruel world. All my life I've wanted to represent this school on the field and I'm just stuck on top of this stupid building. No one even knows what the hell I am. So, here goes.
Suck it, bitch.